Rudy's still waiting for his keyboard player. Can somebody go back to the motel?
Where's Mark at? Mark Hummel, where are you at, Mark Hummel?
Can you hear me?
Thank you.
Come on, folks, one more time, Mr. Big Mark, Sacramento legend. Sacramento legend. You know, I was just watching some videos of him the other day, and I said, man, I sure want to meet that man. And, you know, that's how life is. Here I am playing music with the dude. Just like a couple of weeks later, right? Isn't that beautiful? I say hi to my friend Danny Camarino out there. We're all from the Central Valley. Ronnie's living in Madera, Fresno, Bakersfield. We all used to play music with Ronnie out there, right? Me and my brother back there, I play the drums and the bass. Not at the same time. That's my brother back there, Mr. Abel Terrace on the front of the place.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Oh God, I haven't done that in like a year and a half. I think I sprung an ovary. Right about here. You know, Ron used to tell me a lot of stories, and he told me about all the people he played for in his lifetime, and one of the people that I was so like, always asking questions was about my girlfriend, Etta James. You know, I love her. See you live, I'll be on her trying to marry her instead. Hey, baby. I mean, like, about being Mrs. Butthead. Hey, baby. So anyways, Ron's telling me about playing with Etta, so I'm gonna do something from Etta, okay?
saw the tears falling down from my eyes. In the reflection of the past, you know I gotta refine. Oh, the way, man, I don't want to lose you, man. 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 Don't want to lose you, man.
Safety, peace and love, everybody.